Charlotte found a way to do it again last night. As a great champion always does.
And we also found out Charlotte is allergic to a fair fight.
No such thing as a fair fight. You're naive.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome two-time WWE Hall of Famer, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, Dana Brooke, and the WWE Women's Champion, Charlotte.
How appropriate it is for Charlotte to come out here in Baltimore, where Babe Ruth was born and where the fabulous Moolah, 1956, September 18th, started her incredible run as Women's Champion. And now Charlotte.
And Charlotte has been the champion since back in September. She was then Divas champion. Of course, that title became the women's title at WrestleMania.
I can't wait to hear what Charlotte's going to have to say about her victory last night.
I can't either. You're right, Byron.
No, I'm sure for different reasons.
You can agree with me, Byron. It's okay to be right every once in a while. Ah, oh, that is what a champion looks like. By her proud papa, the two-time Hall of Famer, Nature Boy.
Dad.
Honey, 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 honey.